Hi everyone. Before the video gets started, I wanted to say a huge thank you to today's sponsor, Try Treats. So, Try Treats is a subscription box that you can order, which provides you with the most delicious treats from all over the world. Each month has a different theme, so every month has a different country that you visit. My box in particular that I got was the United Kingdom box. Now, a lot of you may not know that I actually never grew up in the UK, so a lot of these treats are completely new to me and I'd never heard of them, so I'm really, really excited to try these. So I'm going to show you through what's inside the box and talk about my favourites so far. Once you open the box, you are greeted with two cards that have some random facts about the country, as well as a recipe, general information, and they also provide you with a sheet of the treats that you get in each box. So we have all sorts in here. We have biscuits, shortbread, fruit pastels, chocolate bars, loads of chips. Just everything sounds so good. Trying to make the most gentle noises with this. These are the Guinness Rich Chili Chips, which I honestly was so surprised about because I've tried Guinness before and I wasn't a huge fan of it, but these chips had such a unique flavour that I've been thinking maybe I should try it again. It says on the front here, a delicious creation of hand-cooked quality potatoes, crisped to perfection, then seasoned with a selection of herbs, tomato, chili, combined with the flavour of the world's most iconic stout. So even when you smell it, it has a really deep, rich scent. I'm not good at describing scents, but honestly, they were really, really good. I'm going to have to order more of these. If you would like to order a box for yourself, I do have a code that you can use. I'm going to leave it in the description box. It will give you 15% off your first purchase. So, without further ado, thank you so much for watching this, and thank you to Try Treats, and have lots of fun with the video. The day you are finally going to be transformed for our secret project. Are you excited? Good. Let me disinfect my hands as well as your face. Will be a very delicate procedure. We also take this little cloth here and just very gently. Apply the pat onto your face. procedure, we are going to be applying some numbing creme to your face. Now, I'll have to mix it together. It will not sting at all, I promise. I just need to find little palette here. Good. So I shall gently apply this to your face. Do not move. Hold still for me. Measure to see if everything lines up with the average human proportions when we are done. But until then, I'm going to get that around the ears as well and to get it delicately coated. Okay. That felt quite all right. No stinging sensation occurring. No, that is what we like to hear. Good. Now, let me check my data. Sculpting of the skin. We are going to use a combination of tools. I have this tool here, as well as this little poking item just to gently pull on the skin. All these pieces of skin. We are quite lucky in that we don't have to mold everything to a hard consistency because humans have a very bouncy skin surface, unlike us. So you don't have to worry about that. Just may also be snipping some excess pieces off. But I think for now, close your eyes if you'd like. That would make you feel more comfortable. Please do so. Good. Okay. So that side's looking very good. This is what we needed. Let's see if I can measure any differences here. So I'm just going to be using this measuring tape here. Okay. So just hold still. That's completely fine. Can definitely work with that. Okay. accomplish how much we will fill into them. Open your mouth for me. As wide as you can without it hurting. Okay. And close again. 1 millimeter, but that's nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, I'm gonna go with cheeks. The apples on the cheeks. Okay, forehead again. Okay. The exact amount of millimeters, so that is perfect. Then I would like to measure just from one ear down to the chin and up to the other ear. Okay. That all looks perfect as well. Okay. And then I measure the distance from the eyes to the temples. Okay. And between the eyes. Okay. Fantastic. Wonderful. Okay. And let's see. I think we've got everything we need. We could measure the ears just to see, because I don't think we need to exchange those, but just as a general. Okay, yeah. 2 millimeters off, but other than that, perfect. Okay, wonderful. So next, what we will be doing is we will form a little incision line underneath your cheeks to fill in the implants that I have here. They will not be too hard, just a bit gooey. We don't want to create a very stone-like look. We want to create something that looks young and fresh and full of human mortal life. So, I'm just going to use this little tool here, and I'm just going to snip, 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 snip. Okay. Disinfect that. And again. Snip, 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 snip. Okay. Brilliant. I take one of these and just squeeze that under them. Do you feel any pain? No. Okay. Just okay. Quickly take the other one here. Just get that looking nice and even. That up. Just kind of. Good. And the other side. Okay. Then we can remove the strands tomorrow. Okay. But that's already looking a lot more human. So that's very good. Okay, and we're going to also make an incision in the lower lip, and then we also going to create some holes at the top so that we can fill it with some liquid, just to fill up the lips a little bit. Around a little bit, and then I want you to repeat some words for me just to see if you can still speak properly. Okay, so we'll go through a few of them. So the first word being porcupine. Can you repeat that? Porcupine. Porcupine. Okay. The next one, coconut. Next one, periwinkle. 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 Okay, great. Are you feeling any problems there with the lips? Okay, How about some more? Purple. Purple. Okay, great. Eucalyptus. Is what we like to see. No problems there. So we just have another little look here. What do we need to do next? Oh, we need to code your brain with the new knowledge. I completely forgot about that. Now, let me just open this little bag here. Connect that cable to your arm. Processing right now, so you should feel an increase in intelligence, although you are obviously already absolutely brilliant. But this is just to get you on the newest of the newest, okay? You will know about, let's see, the newest memes, the newest songs, films, video games, pretty much the knowledge of a young adult. Alright. I know you have done your own research in your own time. I really, really appreciate that. However, the knowledge that you had gathered so far was up until around the 1980s, and lots of things have happened since then, so It's important to keep up to date. Okay. So I think we're done now. Perfect. Mm-hmm. That feel all right? Okay. Removing the cables here. I'm going to be testing your vision, sense of smell, taste, hearing, and I'm also going to just do a tiny bit of a focus test. Okay, so could you please look up for me? Both eyes, perfect. Good. Okay, stay up there. Okay, now look down for me, okay? Good. Now close the eyes, open them. Okay. Look straight ahead, just look at me. Okay. Focus on the center of my face. Okay. And now, without moving the head, follow the light. Okay. Follow the light on the pen. Good. I'm going to go slowly for you. And then occasionally increase the speed. Very good. Getting a bit closer here. Okay. Very good. Now keep looking straight at me. I'm just going to look at your pupils here. They dilate. Just movement here. Okay. Perfect. All right. Now, looking straight ahead again, focusing on the center of my face. I'm going to move these two fingers, okay? You tell me which one, right or left. Good. Okay. Perfect. A bit closer. Good. Okay. Even closer now. Okay. Mm-hmm. Far away again. Good. Okay. Just like so. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Very good. Okay. Now close your eyes for me. I'm going to try to open them and you try to resist. Okay, good job. Right. Can you follow my finger when it moves around? I know it can be more difficult at times when you don't look at a light. Okay. Finger. Okay, I'm gonna put two fingers up. You just look at the one that isn't moving, okay? Okay, very good. Okay, now look at the one that's moving. Okay, perfect. Right. Your eyes look okay so far. That's wonderful. So next, I would like you to take a little sniff with these little oils here. Okay, can you tell me what this is? Turmeric, very good. Let's see. What about this one? Nutmeg. Good. Very fast as well. Okay, two more. What about this? Oregano. Mm-hmm. One more. Let's pick this one. What about this? Thyme. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Now, could you point your finger out for me? I'm going to be giving you a little drop to try. Drop. Good. Mm-hmm. Give it a taste. You weren't peeking, were you? No. Good. What is that taste? Strawberry. Excellent. Next one. Mm-hmm. Drop. Cherry. Good. Close your eyes for me, okay? I'm going to be making noises with my hands, like so. Can you hear this in both ears? Yeah, good. Where does the noise stop? In which ear? Very good, okay. And again. Where does the noise going to go in three times, okay? So it could be soft, hard, soft, hard, soft, hard. You get the idea. So, dot, dot, dot. Okay? Dot, dot, dot. Mm-hmm. Dot, dot, dot. Perfect. Dot, dot, dot. Excellent. Absolutely wonderful. Everything I need is pretty much sorted now. You are looking very humanoid. I would say for the rest of the evening you sit down and relax. If there is anything that we need to change regarding additional hair or accessories, clothing, any of those types of things, we will regroup again. Obviously, you're going to be visiting Earth with 9 other friends, so let's think here. What else can I put together? I think I have all the files written down here. Let's see here. I mean, if it's not in here, it's definitely going to be on the computer. We do need to redo the files, but I think we'll do that another day. You have had quite the adventurous day today, and I would like to thank you again in the name of our entire team that you are doing this. It's a great responsibility and also just a wonderful honour to do this job for research, so we're very, very grateful. Yes. If you have any questions at all, or if you feel uncomfortable and we can do anything for you, you just let us know. Alright? Good. So, until then, I wish you a wonderful, relaxing evening, and I will see you again very soon.